up, Giants fans? This is vlog episode 22, and tomorrow is the draft, and rumors are flying, people are picking crazy. Now, historically, I have a very, very poor Jerry Reese radar. I usually never get his picks right, but I'm going to try. I'm going to let you know who's going to be available, and let's get to it. So let's do this realistically. While I think Miles Jack is going to be amazing linebacker, and Ezekiel Elliott is a premier back, or will be a premier back in the league, I don't see them getting past Dallas or Jacksonville. I don't see the Giants drafting down with their pick, and it's rare if they draft up to move only a few spots. We are looking at Leonard Floyd out of Georgia, who's a linebacker, and Laquon Treadwell, who's a wide receiver. Both are positions in need. Both should be there around 10. Unless the Giants pull a move and trade up, but who knows what they would have to give to move up a few spots. I really think the pick will be Leonard Floyd, linebacker out of Georgia. Tall frame, wide range, quick, strong. It's all we need as a linebacker, and we haven't had one in a long time. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel, like, share, leave a comment, do all those good things. Don't be afraid to click on a link that is in the description below. I'll talk to you later on in the week after the draft. I hope we get a stud. I hope we get a playmaker. And I'm out. Peace.